Now, Rabbi Jonathan, what is the Shemitah?
The Shemitah is an ancient mystery, goes back over 3,000 years to Moses, Mount Sinai. Yet it is affecting everything from 9/11 to the rise and fall of the economy, to the crashing of the stock market, to the rise and fall of nations, everything from World War I, World War II, what is happening right now, and what will happen. It is the most precise, mind-boggling biblical mystery, and it's coming true now. The Shemitah means the release, but it can also mean the fall or the collapse in Hebrew. It can also mean the shaking. And what it is this. In Mount Sinai, God gave this law to Israel. Every seventh year, you would have a Sabbath year, a year of rest. That rest was called the Shemitah. There was no sowing, no reaping of the land. And on the last day of the Shemitah, the day is called Elul 29 on the biblical calendar. On that last day, something unique happens. All credit is wiped away. All debt is wiped away. The financial accounts of the nation are wiped clean.